Do not miss that. Oh man, I'm so grateful, man. Man, I give all glory to God first and foremost, because without Him, nothing is impossible. So I give all my glory to Him. I want to thank my family for being here. I appreciate y'all. Thank you for my support since I was a little boy. Doing the 8 miles, coming to St. Paul, it was my mom's decision. I didn't want to do it at first. I wanted to hang around my friends, you know, but made a business decision and it got me to the place I'm at now. So I appreciate y'all. I appreciate St. Paul's, man. You know, coming here, like I said, was a business decision. It was something that I did not want to do. I thank all the teachers who had to deal with me since the 7th grade. You know, I know it was a hassle, but we all made it through, I promise. I thank all the coaches, Coach Max, for being here this morning. But I want to say I appreciate him for everything he's done for me. And man, I made it, I promise. to everybody who's in high school, middle school, whatever grade you're in, I just want to let y'all know that it's possible. You know, I know sometimes the journey gonna take you up and down, and your lows might be so low that you feel like you'll never get back up, but I promise you will. I'm a living testimony. I was raised with just a single mom. You know, it was just me and my mom growing up. My uncle helped out, and my granddad and everybody was sitting over there. But I didn't have everybody growing up. So, like I said, it's possible. As long as you keep faith, keep hope in everything you do, you stay humble in everything you do, and you keep grinding for your dreams, I promise they'll come true. I've been watching the Senior Bowl since I was a little boy, growing up. Now I get to put that jersey on tomorrow. I represent St. Paul's, my family, Auburn, and the whole city of Mobile. Just because I stayed true to the ground. I stayed true to what I believe in. So I want to tell y'all today to just stay true to yourself. You don't have to follow your friends. You don't have to give in to no type of peer pressure or anything like that. Just stay true to yourself and I promise everything will come true to you.